Hi guys, we're gonna be doing a skit. Yay, finally. Mommy, she goes like, subscribe, and comment if you can. Enjoy the video. Daddy? Yes, sweetheart? I don't know if I'm wanting you to stay. Well, Aphrodite, you have to give me your sister. We've already signed up for it, and your mom is waiting for us to get home. So, come on, let's just quickly go pick up my new sister. Okay, then.
Aphrodite and her father arrive at the adoption center.
Whoa, Daddy, this place is big!
Yep. Well, anyways,
come on, we have to go get your new big sister. Big sister? Who said anything about a big sister? I don't want a big sister. You need someone to babysit you, okay? I want a big sister! She's only a few years older than you.
Years! I thought it was months! Daddy! You are a scammer!
No, I am not. That is not how you use the word scammer, sweetheart. Have you been paying attention in school?
Yes! And my teacher said scammer means trick.
Yes, but online. And I wasn't scamming. I wasn't scamming for money. What was I scamming for? You were scamming for a babysitter. What? Daddy is a hacker. I am not.
Daddy is a hacker. I am not. Let's just get your sister.
Scammer!
Hi, you must be Mr. Polka Dot and Miss Polka Dot over here.
My last name is Heart Queen. And you sound like
Okay.
Yes, Queen. I am Queen.
I am the Yes Queen.
My daddy's a scammer.
I am not a scammer for the last time!
Daddy scammed me.
What did I scam you for?
You scammed me for my little sister.
She's gonna be my daughter!
She is my older sister. And guess what, Daddy? You're a scammer.
I am not a scammer for the last time. And do I need to make this clear?
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for my daughter. She just doesn't want to make this clear.
I am the Yas Queen, not I am daughter.
I did not say I am daughter.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No.
Yes,
no,
yes, no,
yes,
no,
yes,
no,
yes,
no,
yes.
What are you going to adopt?
No, yes,
no,
yes.
So again, who are you going to adopt?
Oh, sorry, we're looking for, a girl named Magical.
Oh yes, right this way.
Scammer.
She should be in the last room down the hallway. And she, you know how she looks like, right? Just call her name and she'll come to you.
Okay.
Scammer.
After they arrive at the room.
Daddy, which one is my dumb pointless older sister?
Stop calling her that. She's gonna be your new older sister, and you must be kind to her.
But she must be kind to me.
Yes, but you must be kind to her if you're going to be mean. Okay, it's still your responsibility to be nice little sister.
Oh, fine.
but she must be a wolf. I don't know if she's a wolf or not, but there's no wolves in this room, so I'm guessing she's not a wolf.
What? Betty is a scammer.
I am not a scammer for the last time.
Yes, you are. Scammer.
Who in here is magical? I am magical's new father.
Ooh, me. I'm magical.
You are new deck.
Scammer.
Which is fine.
Yeah, right, Daddy. Ha, 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 ha.
Crazy 5-year-old.
Daddy acts like 4-year-old. Ha, 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 ha.
Great. Okay. Come with us, Magical. You're coming with us.
Daddy, you just said that. Signs of agony. Scammer.
No, not scammer.
Okay, so I can call you Dad?
Yep.
How old are you?
Sorry.
I am 11 years old.
A few years older than me.
More like, what's your group of 12 called, your daddy?
A dozen, sweetheart.
You're like a dozen more years older than me.
I'm not even a dozen years old, though.
Whatever.
Be nice to your older sister, sweetheart. Come on, Magical. Let's go check you out of here.
Okay.
Come on, girls.
I've seen you got magical. Great. Now we just need you. Well,
Daddy is a scammer. Check his phone.
I'm afraid we don't check phones. You know, I didn't mean that. Like, pay me the money. That's what I meant.
I am not a scammer.
I learned something new, Daddy. You said that a dozen times.
It's a sign of agony, which means scammer. Not an agony.
It seems as though you are.
Okay, well, just give me the cash and you can go. Okay, here's the cash.
Thank you. Now you guys can leave this place. And yeah, I'll see you if you want to adopt another child. Bye.
Bye. What do you say, girls?
Thank you for my disgusting other sister.
Yuck! You just farted!
That was you.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was you.
No, it was not.
It wasn't.
It was you.
You're getting uncomfortably close.
It's 5 times 0.
No! It's 5!
Is that my little sister?
Yes, you must take care of her, and I will try and make her nice, but that will be a challenge.
Okay.
This is a very good family.
Very good.
I'm glad I got rid of that wolf child when they came here. I don't know why they came to the doctor. I'm quitting.
I Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment if you can. Bye! I'm gonna go to the bathroom.